thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. We've got some 70s on our doorstep, but we have a little bit of a transition day on Sunday with showers and many clouds returning to the forecast. But by Monday, we've got a taste of summer on the way. High temperatures as we head into Sunday, 61 in Portland, 68 in Sanford, and 64 in Freiburg. Notice we're much cooler from the capital region toward the mid-coast. We have a warm front that is going to be trying to work its way north through the state. So I do think parts of York County will actually get into a little bit of the warm air. You can see there flirting with 70 degrees, and southern New Hampshire will be back in the 70s on Sunday. But the rest of us have to wait until Monday to start to get that warmer air moving in here. So Sunday morning, we will start off with a few sunny breaks, but eventually the clouds do take over. We do start to get some midday showers and then a little bit of a break, I would say mid-afternoon before another round of showers Sunday evening. I'll be tracking a few thunderstorms moving through New Hampshire as we head into Sunday night. I think a few of those will survive the trip here into southern Maine, but they'll certainly be worth watching. And then Monday, we have a better shot at getting some thunderstorms here in southern and central Maine. By 1 o'clock Monday morning, we're actually starting to clear out, and I actually think we'll get some bright spots Monday morning, but any amount of sun on Monday will just be fuel for the fire. Temperatures climbing into the 70s in the Portland area, but I do think parts of York County will likely touch 80 degrees on Monday. So warm and humid, and afternoon, evening thunderstorms to track. Right now, I think the biggest effect will be some gusty wind and small hail possible. After that front moves through later Monday, we start to quiet down and become more seasonable, but still in the 60s through the middle of the week. Have a great one.